plenty. Any examples?
There are plenty that I think stayed with high school and showed up because of gymnastics. The gym was their sanctuary. I take somebody like Gil Restrepo, came from Columbia, got shot at when he was in grade school and hated school, basically. Turns out to be a brilliant engineer now. But I don't think he would have stayed in high school had it not been for the gym and the camaraderie that he had after school. That's one example of many.